So what's up, guys? So today I'm going to start today because it's literally like 1:40 and I'm supposed to be asleep, but I'm just staying up. So let me just show you how to get drip for Roblox. So I'll show you how to get drip IV. That's part two. So first, I'm gonna have to turn it to the first hole. Let me just save the outfit. Cause I don't really feel like doing all that stuff. Maybe. I'm gonna name it GG or something, I don't know. Alright, so first, you always gotta start off with your basic together. Something that's gonna be like a sled thing. See, everybody be wearing this, so get this. For hair, get something that kind of look like red, like kind of close to hair, stuff like that. Like bacon hair, dreads. It's just bacon hair. So for like a hair, do I get this hair because it just look ugly. Keep the same hair that you got. Don't you say this hair? Oh yeah, keep the same hair you got. So after that, oh my god, I didn't even look, I wasn't even paying attention, but like get a, like something that's kind of will make you like this. I mean, so I don't get much wig. All these faces are out yet, but they come up for free. I'll get some. But right now, do not get that face, because that face just look like ugly. This face, it will look chill. It just look chill. Alright, so next is just get this hat, cause it kind of gonna feel like a teenager, and get the this too, cause it's like gonna be, look like a DJ, like hat and DJ. It's kind of gonna make you look like a DJ. And I had got this hat while I was doing my Google Play card thing. For clothing, get this. It's simple. Do not get this just on there. It's simple because they have the green shoes and the green shirt. Next, for that, get this. Chains. It's a chain. Next, and do this. Get by it. By the walk. And stay like that. And boom. And you just don't. Yes, it comes. This is your outcard. It's kept to like DJ because it's not like a DJ, but that's the character. That's your character. So, peace out. Bye.